蟑螂。怎么啦？你遇到什么困难吗？哎、欸，哦，这吓我一跳，我还拔枪想射我。原来是我引来了怪物吧？吓我一跳。联邦的正义。好，来接任务吧。
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here. Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it.
不期不待。
Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business that.
这个对话会被中断的、啊，是首领哎、欸，野生狗首领，伤、啊、害好低哦，换把武器，打根本不痛啊。在跑。
Should have just run。
怎么啊，首领没什么了不起嘛，掉的还是一般的肉啊。
I told you to get out of here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces.There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
真的，这个女的额头非常的高啊。这游戏其实有偷窃系统。但是你要负担后果就对了，偷看看。像我现在是偷成功，偷失败的话就是以他们就会跟我为敌啊，两个人会一起围殴我，所以这种事还是别干了。为了几个瓶盖跟几个烂子弹，就要杀掉这个任务的 NPC， 好像不太划算。又是没发现的地方。那从这边传吧。台主加什么点？我是走魅力跟幸运。哎呀，靠这么近我才发现有敌人。我靠！算了。冲过去，冲过去！K 一下没 K 死，等级比较高吗？八级。旁边那个炮台的话就不理他了，我们干正事。变种人超级难打，变种人嘛。通常就是能暗杀就暗杀了，可是这游戏暗杀其实蛮难的，因为很容易被发现。刚刚那只是传说级，嗯，有吗？真的吗？我没注意到哎、欸，传说级的敌人打以后都会掉一个传说的装备，那我岂不是浪费一个了？虽然传说装备听起来很牛逼，但未必都是好货。啊，算了，没捡到就没捡到了，我也不缺传奇装备就是了。全破了吗？还没啊，我的主线剧情才刚开始，没多久
哎、欸。
已经被发现了，太快了。 手电筒怎么拿？手电筒是内建的，就是这个 BB BB 这 BB 什么 BB 控制器吗？你就长按 Tab， 它就会自动发光了。我是想玩前线，不过算了算了，他们打我也不会很痛。冲了啦！华特，这家伙有名字，是特殊型的敌人。然后桌上有一把大吉姆，这也是传奇武器，但是效果不怎么样，就是它的加成不满意，所以我就不拿了。魅力幸运有什么优势吗？幸运的话就是可以触发那个神秘人啊跟暴击，魅力的话就是谈判的技巧，你容易说服敌人，但是魅力不用点很高，点到6就差不多了，因为可以靠装备冲上去。哦哦，你们看前面有个敌人，三怪吗？其实跟他打架一点好处都没有，但是我的手剑想打一下，先储存一下，打给你们看。举手，这个游戏算是 OP 的武器之一，核弹发射器，期待型的，两发就可以搞定一个巨兽。但是这个核弹非常难捡，打它根本就浪费了。两发就可以解决掉它，但它会掉什么呢？有没有？它掉都是垃圾，我根本用不到的东西。我现在拿的武器叫全名叫做胖子核弹，这个东西哪里捡呢？我告诉你们，这个游戏这个武器初始你就可以拿到。你，在哪里啊？我找一下哦。哦，对，这个枪手广场，你从游戏一开始就来到这个枪手广场，它二楼阳台呢有一个小兵的敌人，注意哦，他是小兵而已哦，他拿就是这么 OP 的武器。你只要把那个阳台的，就是拿着这个胖子核弹的小兵干掉以后，就可以捡他手中的武器啊。但是我就两发子弹也就浪费给他了，我不要，我觉得不划算，所以我要独挡。救命啊！快跑啊！我不想浪费我的核弹跟你打，我跟他打只是打给你们看而已。为了他浪费两个核弹真的很不划算，可他追着我了，哦，好凶哦，金酸金酸，快跑啊！这个距离不知道可不可以快速移动？任务点呢？哦，这里。可以，这个距离拉得够远了。会打野生的 BOSS 吗？我跟他打那个就算野生的 BOSS 啦，只不过我很无耻的拿胖子核弹去跟他打。事实上，打死他也没什么好处，就是纯粹就爽。
You find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding.That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
板凳的动力装甲是自己做的还是收刮的？收刮的啊。
Huh?
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
完成任务以后好像可以直接跟他们交换东西耶，而且说是交换，我根本就是直接拿嘛，我没有等价交换是换什么东西给你啊，我就直接把他的装备。哦，所以我前面用偷的话，我可以直接用偷的，但是完成任务以后，我可以光明正大用拿的。哦，原来这样。 好啦，回家接其他任务吧。不小心杀光这里的人，杀掉以后好像就不能接任务了吧？然后回来可能会被那个谁骂。衣服，我才不要衣服哎！这个游戏最美的衣服已经在我身上了，我目前看过最美的啊。哎，你在那边干嘛啊？这个水有辐射吗？哦，这个水没有。
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet.But once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect.I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle.One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
我们不是才初次见面吗？把这个重责大人交给我。
First thing about the Minutemen.
That doesn't matter. The Minutemen of the last few years are gone, and nobody's gonna miss them. We don't need any more petty politics or squabbling over resources or arguing over who has seniority. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause, and I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you.You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General.Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place.
直接晋升到将军，这也跳太多级了吧。
There's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. Got a strange message from a robot. Said it was from some place called Grey Garden. I couldn't figure out exactly what it wanted, but well, may as well check it out. You never know. Anything else?
听这口气，有什么感觉？你比较像将军啊，命令我做事情。
No, nothing.
No problem.
那、倒是你半夜待在这个地方干嘛？哎，有辐射，有辐射。那个混蛋放我待在这边，这个水有辐射啊，讨厌。那个辐射呢，暴露在辐射下太多的话，我的血量上限会被减少。那个地方我也还没发现啊，所以他从比较远的地方传送过去。哇，这个戏啊， 啊，这不是夕阳，但还是很美。这个游戏其实可以带伙伴一起出来冒险，但我没有这个习惯就是了。我只要有我最忠心的狗肉就好了。因为我点那个没有带伙伴的话，负重会增加的技能啊，所以我带了伙伴的话，我的技能就会减少，不对，我的负重会减少。游戏负重还是蛮重要的。
Welcome to Grey Garden, darling. This is the Commonwealth's first and only hydroponics facility, run entirely by robots.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can work around the clock.
Of course, darling. Our unique hierarchy allows for constant operation. You see, there are two kinds of robots here. The worker drones carry out labor and maintenance. We supervisors, that is myself, green and brown, possess sophisticated cognition processors. We are capable of complex analysis and decision making, a testament to the genius of our creator.
小杰，小魏飞午安。狗狗可以帮助我什么？狗狗它就是我的仓库，偶尔还会帮我打怪。
What became of Dr. Gray?
Like so many others, he died in the war. It was a terrible loss. Robotics and artificial intelligence were our creator's great passions, rivaled only by his love of television.Perhaps you've noticed that I possess a rather singular personality, as do the other supervisors.
Why did Dr. Gray give you these unusual personalities?
Genius is restless, darling. It abhors stagnation. Dr. Gray was tired of the standard Mr. Handy personality. He looked to his favorite television characters for inspiration, and we...are the result. A few other things you should know. Talk to Green if you need supplies. If it's caps you require, Brown might have a few odd jobs. There's one other thing. The question, really. Tell me, darling, what do you think of the water around here?
好突然的问题，什么意思啊？
I'm with the Minutemen. Did you need help with something?
Why?
这不是答非所问吗
？That's what I was getting at, dear. The water, it's simply ghastly. Pressure is down, radiation is up. Why, it's practically toxic.
现在对话怎么怪怪的
？What it must be doing to my skin. This will never do. If you Minutemen can lend us a hand, I'll be eternally grateful.
What do you need me to do?
Most of our water comes from the old Western plant, south of here. Such an eyesore. Be a dear and pay a visit, hmm? See what you can do. Maybe tidy up the place. It must be filthy. If you can get it working again, I'm sure I can come up with something for you.
感觉接了一个奇怪的任务哎。会很远吗？开地图看一下，好像还好，那用走的吧。这游戏晚上的时候啊，会出现一些比较特殊的敌人，所以晚上行动的话比较危险，可以的话尽量挑早上。双头鹿哎，无色麋鹿，这突变种吧？哎呀，突变成这样还可以活蹦乱跳，也是蛮厉害的。现在麻烦了，我要怎么上去呢？哇，变种人！ 哎呀，被发现了。前面是变种人的地盘啊，数量还不少哎。都先把它标记起来。我潜行杀，只要杀一个，他们就会警戒。明明他周围都没有人，为什么会警戒呢？其实这点我蛮纳闷的。啊！哦，看中间这个拿的是火箭筒哎。火箭筒那个优先解决掉，这么远都打到我，他拿火箭筒来射我，火箭筒军呢？啊，我要换一下位置，换一下位置。啊，对哈，我的手电筒忘记关了，谢谢提醒。头哎、欸，他三枪才打死。哦哟，什么时候过来？什么时候过来的？而且不止一只。没有啊，我的枪是消音的、欸，消音的枪，所以还是会被发现。我就不懂，我干嘛要装消音的？装不装都一样会被发现啊！这个是雷射枪哎，喂，附近有，哇，好近好近，走这么近都是要给我肉搏的。因为打不是很好嘛，这么靠近我是很危险的，知道吗？导弹发射器哦，就是你啊，拿导弹的就是他，傻傻居然跑过来贴我，而且不拿导弹轰我。果然肉搏才是王道吗？枪枪爆头，这个变容血多厚啊！都要三枪哎、欸！现在经验好少，我智力太低了吗？对，经验只能少。智力越高，打怪获得经验越多啊！他们是怎么出来的啊？这边吗？这边有个破洞。哎，这个水，哎，这水没辐射。What? Who's there? 头部是零，绝对不可能打到，因为他背对着我嘛。剩下他一个吗？啊！他发现我，我本来不想理他嘞。头部只有十，那打左手，只有命中一发而已。为什么不捡导弹发射器？因为我已经有了，所以就不捡了。被他的手。这样就残废，就不能对我开枪啦，就可以趁这个时候赶紧闪人。 我一进来就是危险的状况，代表说早就被发现了。要开锁，我们先打电梯下去看看。
Going up。
分解卖钱给队友，我就是不想拾荒嘛，这游戏拾荒要素太重了，我就是不想拾荒的时候拾荒，所以才私下准备这么久。跟着这个绿线走，虽然这个绿线有时候会骗我。将废水处理厂排水排干净。嗯，好、哦，这。反正有去改负重没有啊？没有改。我点负重的技能，我记得有一个是，你身边没有同伴的时候，负重会加50还100样子，这样就很多。所以我才不带伙伴啊，就带狗肉而已。但狗肉它不会判定成我的伙伴的。所以只要有人一加入我队伍，我的负重就变很少，我就不喜欢。哎，这边又一台啊！哇，这个系统真太棒了，手残救星啊！炮塔可以关的，浪费了两发子弹，笨蛋、欸！那关掉不就没事了？哎、欸，哦，他走这里哦。下去。害我下去耶、欸！什么鬼？怎么造出来的？不该拿枪的肉搏嘛！我真的是被吓到了，判断力都没有了，我又浪费子弹了。肉搏 K 死他不就好了、啊？我这个笨蛋，他把我指引到下面的、欸。啊，拼了，下去看。啊，有辐射，下面有辐射。这里，这里，可是要怎么上去？上得去吗？呦呦，上来了，上来了！呀呀！我后面有神怪，对不对？刚才那个视角看到了。好硬哦！对面有一只，哎呦，传说级的，是传说级的，哎呀，我有传说装备可以拿咯，我们绕过去打，是你吗？不是你，不是你就闪边去。后面有那个。自动机枪不理他，传说的螃蟹嘞，是你，不见了，是你吗？也不是你，哎、欸，我怎么绕过来他就不见了呢？在下面对不对？哎、欸，来来来，就是他，就是他，这个不能打死，他会变身，要先打残血。好，变身以后再打。没有 AP 了。 半把枪吧，这个铁锤对他们来说没什么攻击力。决斗型，垃圾，这个垃圾，害我兴奋了一下，可恶！刚刚一下是死，是因为我启动那个暴击啊，暴击伤害会多很多。会变身的敌人只有传说等级的哦，其他的敌人是不会变身的。到底有多少开关需要关？哎呀哎呀呀呀！被包围了。这游戏资源比较珍贵啊，所以想要省子弹的话，还是多多利用刚刚那个系统吧，算是精准射击啊。自己打的话就容易浪费子弹，扫射的。啊，终于排干了吗？这游戏组装武器算很自由吗？是可以改枪，但是需要点技能。那你要是不点技能的话，就必须要开，应该说捡敌人的枪，然后拆他的配备。然后再装到自己枪上。礼帽，这个礼帽的属性是魅力加一，可是我已经有魅力加一的帽子了，就不拿了。嘿，狗狗哦，没事。你什么时候进来的？你刚刚不是在外面吗
？Surface，
手榴弹不捡是？我没有使用手榴弹的习惯啊。
What gonna be a good fight？
这个是什么？哇、哦！我的！哎、欸，那个是什么？我只是好奇去看一下、欸。我被秒杀！哎，天啊，那是什么东西？是陷阱吗？我们又回来啦！我刚刚莫名其妙死在这里，原来是半线的地雷。
Gonna feast on dog meat！
叫屁哦！只有38哎、欸，拼一下，拼一下人品。果然两发都命死了，自己手动打。哎、欸，我刚刚以为我是被这个射死的啊，不对，真的是被这个射死的。这个半千地雷的机关会连到这个，对不对？导弹发射器。哦，原来我是这么死的。喵大午安。狗狗不见呢、欸！哦，这，这游戏虽然说很自由，但其实有些 NPC 是杀不了的，杀不死。我记得某一代《异城余生》好像不管是什么 NPC， 全部都杀死。那好像全部杀死还有一个结局，非常恶搞。但这一代就不行。
Darling, so good to see you. You fixed our water problem, didn't you?
I went through a lot of trouble for this. I hope it was worth it.
Oh, it will be. Here, you can have some of our produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount too.
变种果，葫芦。给我一些水果农作物，就想打发我，这个混蛋，超不值啊！我要怒杀他，而且我要拿最凶的武器杀他。浪费我的时间，哼！掉垃圾给我，我要屠村啊！你们这群混蛋，屠村！浪费我这么多时间给我一堆垃圾干嘛？啊，我是故意玩来发泄的。刚那边设了一个存档。好啦，发泄完了，我们可以当作没事。现在任务是争端四起。